Basketball game between Covington Catholic High School and Holmes High School has been postponed. School officials say it is due to last weekend's incident in Washington, D.C. The teams are looking at schedules to determine a new date. Meanwhile, an update about Nicholas Sandman, the student at the center of that viral video involving a Native American activist. His family has hired a Georgia attorney known for aggressive libel and slander suits against media organizations.